Yeah, Craig's looking everywhere to find this game again because he's found out how awesome it is now. I've told him so many times, this game is awesome, you should buy it. He bought it, he never finished it. He watched Emo Pretty finish it. At least I think that's how you pronounce it. Oh, if this misses... I have no comment.
Entering combat.
Right, take two.
Now.
That's more like. Gonna stay there actually. Wherever I move, the bat is gonna shoot me anyway.
I'll do my best.
You do your best. You do it. You do it. You do it good.
Thank you. You sure?
John's been doing very good lately. Let's use him.
I'm just resting.
That's bad. So well.
Hurry up! Hurry!
Hurry, man! Like Roger and Storm. Stop firing so much. You're being such a penis.
Come on, hit!
Damn it.
Let's do that again.
Yeah. Do it again. Do it again.
Roger!
Come on, spam the R1 button. There we go. Come on, Elise. We take out the back turret, and then we can go on the back when it explodes. Wow. Come on. There we go. Thank fuck for that. I call him backup for each. Ooh. Susie.
I feel like Susie today.
Kaboom. Oh, what do we have there?
Ow!
Main cannon is lethal. There must be a way to stop that thing.
Look at the radiator.
Wilkes, look at that.
See?
What are those? They're sticking up out of the top of the tank.
Could they possibly be radiators?
They're radiators. Heat sinks for dissipating the temperature of the Ragnite fuel cell.
You didn't see it. I did the whole down thing, whatever that is. It's
you
like,
must
yes.
be using them to cool the cannon after firing. Wilkes, if we destroy them, it could greatly upset the tank's function and stability.
The go is on.
All right, let's try it. We just need to get to those radiators after the cannon fires.
They're positioned atop the tank, so ground units will need to climb the ladders.
Okay. Simple enough.
Okay, we've got to take out the guns and get troops onto that tank.
I've got two times. What is this thing doing?
Underminer fire!
It was weird that the Empire never had any engineers. I find that really weird. What's he doing now? Where's he going? You're trying to take my camp, are you? Susie's here, Susie's here.
I understand.
Look, she's got a bow in her hair.
I've located the enemy.
Don't get pinned down. Fire back.
Oh, cool. Better action. Oh, that was close.
Enemy neutralized.
Man, Susie got a wound. Keep you here for the meantime.
Please secure the route.
I'm on.
Please don't follow the new 2D.
So much damage this does. Well, it does nothing. Ah, oh, that doesn't make this one so much easier. Rosie, where should I put you?
Hostiles approaching.
Alright, Largo, let's get you there.
Just watch this.
Let's get you on the side that's the turn on. Quick we get rid of that one, the quicker we can get, you know, we can leave that side.
Nice knowing you, tank!
That oversized tank.
Two shots, sweet. Half.
Tank Slayer for the one! Ow, my butt, so no.
I need to get a comfy chair when I record.
Roger!
Roger! Two. Yeah, this is what it's gonna be for like the time being. It's just blowing up this one tank.
Let's do that again.
Sweet.
Roger.
That would have been so much more useful when you were on the tank.
Just watch this.
Two shots over. One more shot, Largo, make it count.
Then wait here.
Waiting here.
Strange, he's gone vegetable maniac yet.
One down.
That leaves two radiators. Keep it up, Sevens!
Oh yeah, Capitano.
Lieutenant, squads 1 and 3 have suffered heavy losses out east. I'm pulling them out.
Uh-oh.
Wilkin, it's me, Faldial. I'm sorry that we couldn't do a thing against her. She had a spiral lance and shield. They were the arms of a Valkyria, Welkin.
That's not cool.
It's likely her unit will be arriving there soon, as backup.
Uh-oh.
Do not, I repeat, do not engage her. Now hurry up and stop that tank.
Now hurry up and stop that tank.
Understood.
Oh, yeah.
We need those radiators out now, Sevens!
Oh, you got no more ammo, have you?
Please neutralize that oversized tank.
Now, since all the radiators are gone, there's no point in doing anything.
Right away!
Let's move you out of the dance. I have a feeling you're gonna get killed.